Search and rescue teams are scouring the Mississippi River once again today as they continue to look for a missing boater.
61-year-old David Sheridan has not been seen since Saturday. His boat was found near Lake City on Sunday morning, but there was no sign of him. Tonight, Corey Heppala has the latest on the search.
For over two decades, Dave Sheridan has given cruises along this water.
An avid sailor, he knows this river. Up one side and down the other.
So what happened to Sheridan, the owner of Sail Pepin and the Breakwater Wine Bar in Pepin?
We have no idea, other than we know it was windy, and we know that he got on his boat.
Authorities say Sheridan left from here in Pepin Saturday night after 9 o'clock. It was windy like it is now. He hasn't been seen since. But his boat was found about a couple of miles down the river on the Minnesota side. It was found Sunday empty.
His boat was found on the Minnesota side here up against the rocks with the motor running.
Authorities have been searching for more than 30 hours. They say with the late spring, the river's current is faster, the water's higher, and there's more debris.
Right now we've got about a dozen boats out looking on the surface, and then about six boats with some pretty good sonar on them right now, and that's what we're focusing is on, is the bottom right now of the river.
Sheriff Bartsch says he believes Sheridan was alone and doesn't think there was any foul play.
Right now we're hopeful that we'll find him in the next couple of days, but we're here for the long term as well, if that's what the case needs to be.
In Pepin, Corey Heppala, Care 11 News.